Hello students and welcome back with another video. Today the question is, which of the following are considered requirements for the